Hey everybody, welcome back to Thistle Hill Farmstead. I'm standing in front of the first couple of stacks of the lumber that we've had sawmilled from the trees that we cut down on the property. So what this video is going to be is just a video of Buckner's Wood Shop, the guy that I have cutting the wood, who happens to be my neighbor, sawmilling one of the logs. So if you're interested or curious, like I was, at how a log is turned into lumber like this, this video will show you that. I will leave it at its regular speed, not fast forwarded. So it's going to be kind of long. I think it's about 50, 60 minutes long, but you can fast forward through or skip through to see the parts that you're interested in. But it's going to show you from the time he gets the log, drags it up and puts it onto the sawmill to the finished part where he's stacking it up into stacks like this. And this is stacked here to dry. We're going to let it dry for a while before we start the barn because it's pretty heavy as it is being wet. But I hope this video will be interesting to you. And if it is, give it a big like. And also be sure to subscribe to the channel so that as we progress with these barn build videos, you'll not miss out a single video. Okay? And let's get started. All right, so I hope you enjoyed that video. I know it was long, and if you've hung in there this long, I really do appreciate it. So once again, thanks for watching, and thanks for joining us here on Thistle Hill Farmstead. We'll see you next time.